Hi everyone, my name is Sienna, and in this video, I'm going to teach about the basic setup for arfoundation 5 in Unity 2023. But this video is also compatible with Unity 2022. So if you are using Unity 2022, then you can also follow this video. So first, let's open Unity Hub and then create a new project. Let's use Unity 2023. So there are multiple ways to do this. First, you can just use the user 3D project. Second way is by using AR template. You just need to download the template. For this video, I'm going to use 3D. Let's name it AR project. Let's create the project. Next, let's install all the required packages. Click window. Click Package Manager and click Unity Registry. So another way is by clicking on this AR packets and then just click Install. You can see these packets already included all the necessary packets that we need. Or another way is by installing one by one. So first we need our AR foundation. Let's install this. If you get this warning, just click no for now. I will tell how to fix this later. If you are building to iOS, then you need to install ARKit. And if you are building this to Android, then you need to install ARCore. We have installed all the necessary packages. So next, let's click Edit, Project Settings. And for the warning that appears when we install AR Foundation, to fix it, then you scroll to the bottom, and in Active Input Handling, you change it to both and click Apply. This will take a bit of time. After it's done, then go to XR Plugin Management, and then if you are building to Android, then you enable Google AR Core. And if you are building to iOS, enable Apple ARKit. And if you click Project Validation, then you will be able to see what you need to fix. You can just click Fix, or you can fix it manually. So you see that this is because of the camera usage description. Now let's go to Player. And then the camera usage description, you can explain about why do you need camera for this application. And in this case, it's because you are using it for AR. And you see that it's fixed. Then for Android, you will see that it needs OpenGL S3 graphics API. So let's go to Player. And you disable this auto graphics API. Remove Vulkan. Go back to project validation. See that if AR is required, then we need minimum API of level 24. And if it's optional, then you need minimum Android 4. Let's go back to player. Let's change the minimum API level to 24 because this application requires AR. Then you will see that it's all fixed. You can change the AR from required to optional in here. Next, to set up the scene. Now in this new scene, let's remove main camera. Right click, XR, XR origin. And right click again, XR, AR session. So this is the basic scene for AR. Unity already included all the necessary scripts within these game objects. You can build this and test in your device. But remember that because we only added the basic scripts, you still cannot do anything yet in your build application. This video is only to teach how to set up AR project. In my next video, I will teach more detail about AR foundation. So now let's save this scene. Go to File. Build settings, add the current open scene, You can switch platform to iOS or Android, depending on which platform do you want to build this application. Last, click Build. And that's all for this video. If you have any question, feel free to ask in the comment below. Thank you for watching.